That's right, Kefka now has illusion powers. He just gained a serious amount of magical strength just now. And the Emperor was never here. He's going to kill Leo. Leo is now dead. Kefka just murdered him.